Diablito. Diablito.
Yasmín.
Ay, Diablito. Oye, ¿y este nombre?
Pues para que veas. Buenos días, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo está? Buenos días, Diablito. Muchas gracias.
Oye, pues te conocemos. Realmente, yo sé que no te vas a recordar de mí, pero yo te conocí varias veces aquí, pues en Los Ángeles. Sabemos que tienes...
¿Cuándo?
Bueno, sabemos que tienes un programa en Mundos, ¿no?
Sí, señor, claro.
Y todavía sigues con ese proyecto, ¿no?
Sí, por supuesto. Todavía estoy animando ahí. Ahorita tengo tres shows. Uno se llama One Nation. El otro se llama CYU y The Chicken Project. Ahí estoy todavía, me están sacando la chicha.
Oye, déjame decirte que ese programa está fantástico. Es, I think it's one of the hottest... Land programs going on right now y te felicito, pero obviamente me hablas porque estamos obviamente promoviendo lo que va a ser la película que vas a salir, que se llama Next Day Air, that comes out next May 8th.
Exactly, I'm super excited about it. It's my first project, it's my big screen debut, como lo dicen aquí en Hollywood, y bueno, me siento muy afortunada, honestamente, es ser parte de este proyecto. Como dije, es mi primera película, y bueno, tener la oportunidad de trabajar con Donald Faison, que es un hombre demasiado talentoso y demasiado humilde, Mike Epps también, Wood Harris, wow, aprendí demasiado, y bueno, honestamente, me despierto todas las mañanas y digo, ¿será que un sueño o será la realidad?
O sea, estás trabajando con uno de los actores más fregones de todo. And personally, they're one of my favorite actors as well. It's like you just mentioned, you're working with Mike Epps, con Mos Def, and you have a couple scenes with them, and that's pretty cool. I mean, from being a VJ, and you're also a singer, and, you know, it must be like you say, te despiertas y no sabes si es realidad un sueño, pero you did it. And what I like is that...
Well, I'm doing it.
And what I like is that it's not... What I want to say is que no haces el papel como Sofía Vergara, que siempre le hace de prostituta, ¿me entiendes?
Thank you so much, you know, I play, and I take pride in saying this, because that's really the loud, the Dominican girlfriend, in the way, you know, that loves her man, but shows it in a very familiar way for me, because I'm very much like Cheetah, you know? She's... Como te digo, ella es una mujer muy apasionada, que ama a su hombre mucho, ¿verdad? Pero y cuando ve que su hombre está en peligro,
claro,
porque, ¿sabes? Estamos esperando un paquete que nos llegue a nuestra puerta del patrón, del head honcho de Jesús.
Ajá.
Y bueno, cuando no llega ese paquete a nuestra casa, esa caja a nuestra casa que tiene un contenido muy importante... I noticed that Jesus freaks out, you know,
right.
And I'm wondering here, what's going on? Why is my man freaking out like this?
Right.
So then I make it my personal mission to make sure that he gets out of harm's way. And, you know, Cheetah has her own way of doing things, and she might get in the way a little bit, she might get on his nerves, but she has great intentions, and Diablito, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Right.
Yeah, I'm sure your mama is that way, and if you're in a relationship,
you become the
you become
the protector, and that's pretty cool. And I congratulate you for choosing a perfect role, and it's not that degrading to Latinas like, you know, other actresses have done to try to get into this business. Y es tu primera película y te felicito. Y bueno, esta película invito a todo el mundo que la vea, que va a ser Next Day Air, which like I said comes out May 8th. Have you ever had a misplaced package by UPS or FedEx or the mail?
Plenty of times, you know. I can't believe how often it actually happens.
Right. Hey, I wanted to
check. Seriously. But you know what? But then again, Diablito, I'm not sure if the last package that I got that was lost, and I don't know whether it was lost or whether my neighbors took it. And I'm not even saying this because it's like part of like the movie, because it's like the main plot of the movie. But seriously, I went out of town and I was waiting for this great care package that was supposed to be sent to me.
Right.
And I made sure I tracked it, and it was delivered to me. But I get to my place, and I don't have una caja enfrente de mi puerta, no está en mi post office, y yo, ¿qué pasó? Anyway, no sé si se me lo llevaron los vecinos o qué, pero no.
I know.
Nunca encontré el paquete, nunca encontré la caja. Tenía una cartera, unos jaboncitos, unas lociones. doing, and you know the things that those girls love.
Right. Yeah, you never know. You could always, your neighbors are always the suspects when you're missing packages. Believe me, I feel you.
But don't tell nobody.
I won't.
Tell nobody that it's my neighbors.
Hey, once again, congratulations, and I'm glad to see you up on the screen. And you make us proud, you being born in Caracas, Venezuela, but obviamente, you know, raised up in the Bronx or in New York, so that's good.
Jamaica Queens.
Exactly.
I went from Caracas, Venezuela to Jamaica Queens and, into L.A.
You must be really busy because I looked at your profile on MySpace and you haven't updated it since 2006, so I think you better start updating it.
Oh, yo, what are you kidding me? That's not it. Which one are you looking at?
Well, the one that's on, the one that says your name, and you got some reggaeton music to it.
Oh, my God, I can't believe you went on that one. No, you need to go to this one. Go to Yasmin. Go to myspace.com/YasminDeli. That one is like, you know what, I should call Tom personally and tell him to take that one down.
Yeah, because you still got your little quinceañera dress on, so I think you better...
You are... Hey, I'm younger than you think, okay?
Hey, thank you once again, and you look beautiful, and we'll see you, on a big screen, and... wish you the best, and thanks for reaching out to DiablitosWorldOnline.com.
Oh, thank you for reaching out to me and for giving me a wonderful interview. And I just want to tell everybody that listens to DiablitosWorld.com to go and watch Next Day Air out in theaters May 8th. ¿Sabes qué? Es muy importante que vayan a apoyar a nosotros, ¿sabes? Los latinos. También, claro, todo el mundo en la película, pero es muy importante porque... sí, habemos latinos en la película y hay que todos ir a apoyar por esa simple razón. Si no hay otra, si no encuentran otra razón, vayan a apoyar a nosotros los latinos en Hollywood and Theater. Thank you very much. And,
talk to you soon.
Hablamos.
Yes, for sure.
Hablamos.
Okay. All right, mama, thank you.
Okay. Un beso.
Igualmente. Bye.
El Diablito. Diablito.